as his father, Ted, was getting interested in open water swimming, he took his son to swimming lessons. The boy's rapid progression led him to follow in his father's wake as a great marathon swimmer. Unlike most athletes, Jon Erikson started at the top. His first marathon swim was the crossing of the English Channel at the age of 14. He emerged on the shores of France as the youngest boy to complete a successful crossing on August 12, 1969. After his initial channel swim, Jon swam a record 37-mile Lake Michigan, Chicago to Michigan City on August 21, 1971, 12 hours under his dad's swim 10 years earlier. Jon says his dream of accomplishing a major athletic challenge, something that had never been done before by another human being, made the culmination of all his years of swimming worthwhile and uniquely meaningful. That dream was realized in 1981, when he became the first person to complete a three-way crossing of the English Channel with a time of 38 hours, 27 minutes. On this historic event, he was accompanied by his father, Ted Erikson, and his trainer, Rosemary George. Once he had met his goal of completing the English Channel triple, he retired. It was his 31st marathon swim. Nothing else would ever compare to that feeling he had, knowing he was the first person ever to complete a triple crossing. Jon Erikson, Honor Open Water Swimmer, USA.